let that have a good time when Death and Destruction's all I see. Put this stream up. I'm going to be commentating this one for the first time in like 6 games. Since, you know, I actually had my headset on already. And I'll be getting rich.
McCaffrey.
Bitch, where you going?
He got blown up on that play, back at the 20. So a loss of 5, and it'll be second down.
I'm getting the sense that Fletcher Cox
the
is
fuck?
Making offensive linemen want to take the week off when they have to play against him.
It's a great routine for him, isn't it?
It really is. That play there, that's him all day long. Good luck trying to block him and keep him from disrupting your offense.
Holding.
And he's going to be taken down here with
a I'll accept.
On the field. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
That's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. Only people celebrating? The guys who just gave up that play.
Shit.
And the D-line pinching together must
don't
be stretching
pinch.
The run. Here's Newton now on second down. Benjamin with it over the middle. And that's a big collision. He's knocked backward as they will mark him down at the 29. Well, clearly one of his advantages as a passer is his height, sit back in the pocket, fired over the middle. That makes things tougher defensively, doesn't it?
It really does, because your goal is to move the quarterback off his initial spot when he gets his drop back completed. But when you have that type of height, he can stay in there. He's
going
to
run
the hits and just fire over the top, which saves him time and actually completes a play a little bit quicker.
Let's go. Punt that shit.
Slide and find open space to throw.
And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete. Norton on the kick as he sends it away.
Marlon Hall.
Gets around him. It'll be a 48.
Decent little overturn.
Five there on the return. And that will come to the offense as they take over. Solid gain of 27.
So the offense has it first and 10. He'll look to throw. Able to shake him off.
Throw it. Ugh. Gotta run the same thing again. He's wide open, dude. He just didn't run the route.
Taken down at the 44-yard line. It'll be a gain of 8 yards, and that's going to lead to a third down.
That's a field goal, though.
With a scramble, gets 2 yards, and now it's fourth.
And partner, I would guess that in his headset, he was hearing from his coach.
God, I got them 2 yards.
Don't take a sack. And in this case, he's able to avoid the pressure and get out of there. He doesn't get the first down, but does turn a possible loss.
Bang, bang.
And his kick is absolutely perfect.
And that'll make best kicker in the league, my guy.
Well, it's a night game, a lot of energy in this building, but the visiting team here, they get the ball on the opening drive, and they finally do produce three.
And things are just getting started, so you can't say that they've taken the momentum totally, but a good start towards seizing it in this game.
Here are the Panthers now as their offense comes back out onto the field. And on the first drive, 3 and out. And I know that these are professional athletes, but I would imagine sometimes you get the nerves at the beginning of a game still, don't you?
Those don't ever go away. And typically, what I've heard from guys and what I remember from playing, if you don't have nerves at the
start, rock 'em, man.
It's a great day for you. You're not really ready to play. So finding a way to harness those nerves and not let them affect you in a negative way, that's what all the guys are looking for.
On second down, here's Newton.
Why are you not covering him?
Newton finding Funchess for the Panthers.
Should be able to jump that.
Defensively, you're okay with that. Here in the first quarter, he's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you
QB option
down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every season.
Let's go.
He lost the football, it's out. And this will be scooped up by the defense.
Oh.
Big fella. And this results in 6 touchdowns. Huge, huge play by the defense, not only to force the fumble, obviously, but to return it for a touchdown.
And I know it's no fun for anyone who plays offense, but isn't it fun to see how a defense rallies when there's a fumble return and everyone tries to find someone to block and bring it all the way home?
I always like their celebrations because they don't get there that often.
No, they're not choreographed very well usually.
And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The Panthers offense here, they get ready to head back on the field. And this is a unit that, to be frank, doesn't look like they've woken up yet. I mean, a punt and a turnover on their first two drives.
And I think the game's starting to take shape a little bit now. And I'm going to take it to the basketball world. When you're having trouble scoring or moving the ball in basketball, what do? Get it to their best player, right? Find a matchup, create it, exploit it, and try and move the football.
And he'll get this one up to the 26. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. To throw on second down is Newton. Space to maneuver at the 40. Wide open receiver complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A good pickup there, 26 yards. The defensive line disperses a little bit here, maybe expecting a pass. With my good friend Charles Davis, Brandon Gaudin with you. It's the Panthers in possession of the football as we begin.
this time to the tailback. And that play goes nowhere. Minka. Losing yardage at the 50, right at midfield. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
From the 50, Newton. Good shit, Ben. And it's incomplete. Fair to say. That's what I'm talking about, baby. The football, but also not getting a lot of help out there either.
Yeah, you nailed it pretty well, you know. He's got to throw it better. Got to get more help. Obviously, one that should have been caught. They've got to find a way to bring those two elements together so they can make some progress in this one.
So incomplete on second down. Now they'll look to convert here on third. Out of the gun, Newton.
Oof.
They have gotten lucky. Tried to dump it off underneath on the check down. Nearly picked. Instead, it's incomplete.
This defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
This is away and a very good kick. Angled for the sidelines. Now this offense ready to head back out there. And fortunate to get points on the board last time. They made a really long field goal to do so.
The kickers in today's game are so good and so skilled and hit from distances that we almost start to take them for granted. And we can't do that. That's a long field goal that they got 3 points out of. They got to feel good about that. And they better make sure they love him up because he's helped them out.
Yeah, now we'll see if that offense can put six on the board.
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw.
And this one taken in on the right side. Ah,
boy.
In the field of play. They say it's incomplete. The throw led him a little too far. It brings up third down. So now at third and seven, and defensively, it's a dime look. Six DBs. They'll set up to throw. Dancing to his left. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Turns out to be a great idea to tuck that one. Good for 24 yards. Pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Now that's an offensive line you and I can play. The amount of time they gave their guy to scan the field and find someone open. Had all night, and in a game like this, probably should just put a spotlight on them instead of the quarterback.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And on this one, he'll get to the 15, right at the 15-yard line. So just 4 yards on the pickup, but that's good enough to extend the drive.
Now that's the way to do it. Hand it to someone with vision and good footwork and handle it a little bit of power, and you find a way to pick up first downs.
Back to throw now on first down. And it's caught. Touchdown.
Thank you.
A post to the six. Gosh, those guys are so tough to cover, aren't they? Just in general, tight ends running those patterns near the goal line.
Because you have to decide how you want to treat them. Are they a wide receiver? Are they a big extra blocker on the field? Or are they a hybrid and caught in between? So are you going to use a linebacker? Are you going to use a safety? Are you going to even move a corner in if you're going to play nickel or dime defense? They usually win those matchups because they have an answer for all three of those positions.
And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Here's the Carolina offense as they get ready to take over here. And with this deficit, you can't have too many more drives like the last drive where you had to punt it away.
You know what I would tell my offense right here? The punter doesn't exist, guys. He doesn't even exist. He's not a team anymore. I just cut him, all right? So you've got to go out and create some offense for us here and give us some points. No way does that guy get on the field on this drive.
Poor punter. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes.
Well, that play was the very definition of fast, quick, and in a hurry. Suddenly, he was there.
In a blink of an eye, that happened fast and a big sack. To play here in the first half. We'll be back with more in the NFC title bout after this. And now the offense will look to respond after the sack. To throw on second down, Newton. Looking middle, and that's complete. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. And that's one of his advantages of a passer, is that now with his height, setting back there in the pocket, firing it over the middle, he can really see everything clearly.
It is, and I know that other quarterbacks get it done different ways, all right? You don't have to be his height to make a great play, but what he does is he takes away having to make those slide steps in the pocket to find angles to throw the ball through. He just throws right over
he the caught? Oh, my God. Sometimes that's... My controller's on the charger. How's my battery level low? My God, keep notifications keep popping up. That was a hell of a catch. That's ridiculous. Damn, bro. Someone pick it off. It still say low? Oh my God, dude. I gotta plug it back in again.
He's not gonna make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. He came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
Offense still needing 10 yards. Second down. To throw again. Newton.
Oh, nice. Thought he was calling timeout. He was clapping. Can we switch it up? He likes throwing it to that number 7 a lot.
They go play action here on first down, eluding the pressure right, and he'll go down anywhere, at coach. The 28. Now before the second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout as the clock will stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime. Possible run anticipation. Here's the D-line sandwiches together. Looking to throw on second down.
Oh, he's open. Damn. Nice read.
And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. It's a pickup of 16.
Nice read. Nice read. Watch Landetto on the street. Oh, I wanted it. I wanted him to throw that drag. That was a pick six.
Clock here now, just under 30 seconds to go in this first
half. One thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown him a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after him. They've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard.
Folded. Oh!
There's Newton.
Nice read, Collins. Holy shit. That's a cloud flat, and he came up on the screen. I thought that was going to be a big game. Bruh. Shit.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at third and ten.
Again, Newton. He's wide open. Oh, that dude was just sitting in the back of the end zone. Fletcher Cox. Now the defense. I want one or two plays on offense. You know?
So as they take it over, we step aside.
Lambo.
So a field goal here, they're still down, but they put a dent into that lead before the break.
It's got to feel good because now they've seen that they can put some more points on the board, and that gives them a whole second half to get back to where they want to be, and that's in the lead.
Now this offensive unit ready to see what they can do here, and with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressive.
See what we can do real quick.
I think we'll find out.
Let's see if we can get a big gain here.
In this situation, if they decide to take a shot.
Uh-oh, two down linemen. Ooh. Actually, no, time out. Nice job. Just gonna come out in this. One more play. If I don't get anything out of this, then fuck it. Go to halftime. Get the ball.
Offense needs something here on second down. It is second and long. They'll run it now out of the gun.
Oh, no way.
Absolutely filthy joke. He's got some space now. He's at the 30. Past the 20.
Oh my God. What a filthy ass juke. He juked three people. Oh my, that's gamer. That's a GG. That juke. Oh my. Holy shit. He has like an 80 juke move. Oh my God, I thought it was just going to be a 3-yard gain.
They built a good first half lead, now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us.
Ah, 60, you got to block him.
We've had guys, but be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively.
Just that one play. Did I miss it? Am I blind? Oh, no. It's out of this formation. Where is it at? There it is. Oh, bad read. Still caught.
He's got it complete. It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a third down.
Partners, a lot of fun watching the NFL now, isn't it? Because when the big fella runs routes, it used to be when we were kids, he'd run about three different routes, and that was it. Now you can run anything and catch the balls we just saw there.
And on the outside, they're playing press coverage.
And again, this time, major thing. Made you think I flipped it. Take that safety way out of position. That's your last line of defense on that play. You can't do that. Took him way out of position.
In fact, everything, all the way for a touchdown. Terrific play.
This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll take it up past the 25. Go
play 82.
To the 26-yard line.
That's Kevin White.
Now they head back on the field for the first possession of the second half. They
I made him give up his number to Julio.
We'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned. Because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us.
No, sir.
Sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early. And try
well, on a spy, I'll do contain again instead of a spy.
See what they have up their sleeve. Newton to throw.
Oh, should have done a spy. Oh, man, he's open. Yes! Good shit.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line, flat
I'm gonna
out, cannot
cover
handle
four
this
right here.
Rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
So now Cam leads the Panthers up following the sack. Carolina facing third and long.
I should have Ben Grove out here for a little bit more speed.
From the gun, here's Newton.
He's open.
Wide open receiver.
Ooh. Dirty spin. And that's why I should have had Ben Grove. Oh, here we go.
A good pick up there of 20 yards.
Some think the teams really won't throw a slant route unless you have a receiver that has a lot of stature to him.
He's open in the middle of the field.
They get lost in there. He rifles.
Not him.
It's Shaq Thompson here with a pick.
See you later.
There he goes left side. And this will be a touchdown.
It's a GG, coach.
Before we even get to the fourth quarter, widening that margin a bit further.
And while they won't just empty the bench just yet, if you're a backup, start loosening up. I think you'll get a chance to play before this one is over now with that type of a cushion.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. This is fielded at the goal line.
Raph Wilson.
Start their drive right at the 20-yard line. Carolina the field. And they gave up the pick six. And now they'll be looking to right the ship here. Now, as a quarterback, are you a little more cautious this go around?
You should be, just because after what you gave up. But you can't be so cautious as to just really take things in, and now you're not going to play loose enough.
Oh, boy. I thought it was an overthrown ball.
I know the reputation defense guys can't catch. All evidence to the contrary on that last possession, though.
Oh, shit. I gotta.
He's gonna leave this for his running back. It's complete. No gain on the play there. It'll be second down. They couldn't get anything going there out on the right side of the flat of the swing pass.
And didn't we have a discussion with their staff about wanting to get the backs more involved in the
big
passing
emphasis.
Game? Huge emphasis for this game, but obviously the defense had other plans and really made a nice play.
To throw on second down. Newton.
That man's getting rocked every play.
And he's going to be stopped dead in his tracks at the 41-yard line. He goes for 18 there as the drive will continue.
OD6 gonna be on the streak.
Now a first down throw for Newton. And he's got his man on the out route. And they'll be inside
damn,
the 35 peeps. Now at the 34-yard line. 7 yards.
It's like he's running coach suggestions. He picks his play so fast.
Staying ahead of the chains here, second and three. Shift together here from the D line. Throwing again is Newton.
Oh, nice.
And he'll slide down to avoid the contact. Newton able to use those legs.
Bum bada bum bada bum 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 bum.
So an instance there of Cam being Cam. We know he can use his legs.
And with that big body. It's hard to get him down, even if you get a clear shot on him. Plus, he moves it a lot faster than what people think. And boy, does he have fun playing the game of football.
Minka.
Fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 14. And nothing but daylight ahead. 20, 10, 5, and it's a touchdown.
Well, partner, I do know this. If you're a defensive back, you have more chances to make a team now than ever because people are using five defensive back, six defensive back packages. Not exclusively, but way more than before. That was a nickel package there, and what a pickoff.
Why is that? Why are they using that more?
Because more people are throwing the ball on earlier downs than ever before. This has become a passing league, and because of that, more defensive backs on the field on most plays.
This is fielded at the goal line.
A tackle, Macca. Macca blue.
Here come the Panthers. And last time, decent field position.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, they
still have Shaq in this formation, bro. It's going to be play action with the crossers. Crosser. And then a post. Oh, but he's in there already. Damn, Mo. That's Cravon. Mo definitely got that sack.
Five sacks now that they've given up in this contest so far.
It feels like that was definitely Mo.
Here, doesn't it?
Okay, stupid question. What's the witching hour?
Yeah, the witching hour. That's when everything goes haywire late at night.
Looking to throw on second down. Newton, he'll drop it off to McCaffrey.
Try to rock him.
Down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter.
Bum ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, bum bum bum. I should have done the what's it called? I know what I'm saying. The one with the spy and the contain.
Try and pick it up with McCaffrey.
Oh no!
Right at the line of scrimmage.
Holy shit, dude! No! My team's too nice.
Let's
fucking go.
It simply has not been their night.
No, I think that fumble's kind of indicative of how this whole evening's gone, isn't it?
Without a doubt. I mean, they've tried, but nothing has ever really taken throughout the game. That's why they're down so big.
And he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line. Give him 10 yards there, and about by the nose of the football, he's going to have a first down. And the D-line pitching together must be expecting the run. They'll look to throw here on first down. Now he's forced out left. And incomplete on the deep ball. Cameron Meredith, the intended target. And now it's second down. Fourth quarter, you've got the big lead. If you're coaching, Charles, you still taking shots like that downfield?
I'd be a little more concerned with running some clock and making sure you're taking care of the lead, because you keep flinging it around, you throw a couple of picks, you can put yourself in jeopardy.
Back to throw now on second and 10. And snapped a few.
Oh my god, what a monster. How did he catch that ball?
Pick up there, and now they'll have it first and goal. In the red zone this time. They come out here in the eye. Now they try the right side here. And he is into the end zone for a touchdown. A great effort there. Saving his best for the playoffs with his third touchdown of the game. And this offense is running away with this one. And he's able to put it through. Gonzalez now to kick this one away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Now the Panthers offense, they get set to come back onto the field. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over, the other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
Oh, I thought I had it. I thought I had it. If he would have jumped and picked that off, bro. Madden was about to be all that bullshit. Is this the crossing play again? He's run this formation the third time. Alright, different play this time. I thought that was my guy about to pick it off. He picked off his own teammate. Oh god.
Put it on him when your other targets aren't open.
Here's Newton now on second down. And he finds your man with a crossing route.
Good play, good play.
23 yards on the play. So there on that play, offensively, they ran the crossing route. Defense was in zone coverage, so as a former DB, how tough is it to defend that?
It's really difficult because you're not...
And no escaping this
no,
time.
No, 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 no.
They got him for a sack. Fletcher Cox. In there for sack number 85 of his great career, moving him past Hall of Famer Howie Long on the all-time list. To throw on second down, Newton.
Oh.
The hit jarred loose. It's incomplete. Another wayward pass. You know, things started out poorly in this game, and to be frank, they just really haven't gotten much better.
And all that does is embolden a secondary. They feel good about what's going on, and they just play better and better.
Newton. Pressure applied, and he's going to be taken down.
Damn, my G.
They sack him back at the 33-yard line.
This offensive line flat out cannot handle this pass rush. We've seen it demonstrated time and time again to the tune of 7 sacks in this game thus far.
A critical one here if they're going to have any shot at this thing. So they'll go for it on fourth down. Time for a break. Back with more in the NFC Championship game after this. And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter. Let's see how this plays out. Got to try it here. He's back to throw.
Ah, oh, how did Xavier not react to that?
He gets this one all the way down inside the 15, just shy of the 10. They'll get 23 yards there, and it'll be a Carolina first. Newton now to throw. That's complete right around the 8. And here he'll get it down to the 7. It'll be a 3-yard gain, and that'll bring up second down.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
Looking right sideline, but it's incomplete. They were looking to get it to Kelvin Benjamin there, and it's third down.
Brandon, some of those windows that throw the football that exist when you're between the 20s, they don't exist when you're this close to the goal line. But as a former DB, I liked it closer to the goal line. Tighter windows made it easier to cover people, actually.
Throwing is Newton. And look at this. Cam Newton intercepted a third time. Picked off down at the 2. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Very tough spot here for the offense to start. Now a handoff looking right. And he's going to be taken down shy of the 5-yard line. A gain of 3, second down.
And while they hope to continue this drive, it's really already mission accomplished. They've given enough space now that they have to punt the ball. They've done so with that first run.
Come on, let's go!
And now here's a carry heading left.
Oof. That juke was stupid.
15. They needed some breathing room. He gave it to him. 11 yards and a first down. I think this defense tired of seeing him run the football, and this D-line probably getting sick of the O-line as well.
And as I'm watching this, I'm thinking about a conversation I had with Adam Gase, the head coach of the Miami Dolphins in the offseason. He told me that he asked his running backs each week for their favorite runs. Give me your 3 top runs. And right now, you're seeing a guy that's probably using his top runs
really?
To great advantage in this game.
If you're going
to
call a timeout, I'm going to go down the field and I'm going to score again.
Side of the ball by the
whatever, bro.
It's just their first.
I can put up 59.
Final stages. That one looks like he'll throw here. Forced out to his left.
Get off.
Right.
Get off.
Oh, still going. A good decision in the end to pull it and run. Gets him 9 yards at a first.
That was an excellent job of recognizing the situation. His first read wasn't there. Heck, his second read wasn't there. But he bought himself a little extra time scrambling out of the pocket, got to the sticks, and picked up the first down.
Thank God. I'll be so mad.
First INT of the game. Instead, second down.
Oh, man, that was close. The opportunity to change momentum. Big play right in his hands. Unable to come down with it.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense if that fell harmlessly to the ground. Now a handoff here to his running back. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. And here come the whistles and a timeout with 7 seconds left. On third down tonight, they've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is third down and 12. They're gonna look to throw. Going up top. That's caught inside the 20.
Pussy.
And he is down deep into Carolina territory. And for all these guys, whether you're a rookie, a 10-year veteran, there's no feeling like this NFC champs.
And you feel like family. Never at any time do you feel more like family than when you're sharing the joy of being the NFC champs. And now everyone gets to say they're going to the Super Bowl.
That'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaudin. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. From Charlotte, good night, everybody.